Hi, today we'll talk a bit more about Virechana, and today we'll be dealing with the contraindications of this important treatment aspect called medicated purgation or Virechana. So into the topic. Previously, we said that Virechana is of great importance in conditions like Jirna Jvara. We are quoting some examples from the verse that is said before. Jirna Jvara is one condition, the other one is Urthogarikta Pittam, and the third one is Shakrit Griha, that is when there is upward bout of bleeding disorder, or when there is accumulation of fecal matter inside the body, that is the waste aren't eliminated well, when there is constipation, or in Jirna Jvara, that is in chronic fevers, Virechana is indicated. But to a somewhat similar situation, Virechana is contraindicated, that is in Navajvari. A person who has a recent onset of fever, Virechana is contraindicated in him. It is also contraindicated in Adhogasrapitta, when there is a downward bout of bleeding disorders, and also in Alpagni, means when the digestive fire is weak. Pachyamanam Virechanam. Virechana is done after the cooking of undigested material is carried out by the medicated substances that we take for purgation. That means if a person has a constipation, the immediate thing he has to do is not resort to a purgative drug. First, his Agni has to be enhanced, because Agni has to cook the undigested material. We have to make it to its functioning capacity. We have to enhance the functioning capacity of Agni. Then it will cook the undigested material so that it is eliminated from the body. So that is an important point. And Virechana is also contraindicated in local conditions of that area. It is contraindicated in Krura Koshta. According to Ayurveda, Koshta is of three types. Koshta, Kruro, Mridur, Madhya, Madhya, Syate, Samirapi. Koshta is the gastrointestinal tract. It can be of Krura type. Krura means tough or rough or hard. And it can be of Mridu, that is soft type. And it can be of Madhya, that is of medium type. So this is according to Vada Dosha. The Koshta is of Krura type. Pitta is a Mridu Koshta. And in Kapha Prakriti persons, the Koshta is of Madhya type. And Madhya type is the preferred one. So into the words of contraindications of Virechana, Naturecha Navajvari Alpagni Adopitasra Shadapayuva Disarinaha Sa Shalya Astapita Krura Koshta Adisnikta Shoshinaha. Thank you.